Hi, welcome! It's day 13 of season 8. So finally I'm making another video. I haven't had the chance, you know, it was a little bit, you know, stressful the past few days, or, you know, last week. So here I am, yeah! A few days ago I got a little bit off track, you know, for my goals. I haven't you know, I didn't do the practice, the practices that I, you know, that I set myself as a, I don't know how to explain. To make it short, I wasn't really focusing on what I want, you know. So, yeah, so today, I'm free. I wrote another poem. Yes, you know, it just feels good, you know, when you write another one. It feels really good. This is strange. Sometimes I can write, sometimes not, and I don't know. It's difficult to explain. Sometimes I don't even know, you know, how the poem, how, you know, what, you know, what people would think of the poem, you know, like the first impression. I don't know. Anyway, I keep writing. I just need a few more and then I will have quite a lot. What else? Yeah, I don't know what else to say. See, that's why I'm not making videos, because usually you hear all that's going on, that's happening. You know, you hear it from the various, you know, Facebook groups where I am member, you know. But anyway, I'm somehow doing my challenge silently because I don't even have time to make videos, to post, and yeah, I have to somehow set priorities, you know, work related things and other things. So Thursdays, you know, Fridays usually work well for me, so I think on those 2 days and on the weekend I will be more, you know, posting, maybe making some videos. Yeah, so that was my update for day 13. Lucky number 13. I think I will make maybe another video tomorrow, I'm not sure. So I hope you enjoyed my last video where I was reciting a poem called Sign Language. I hope you liked it. Oh, I do have some things that happened so far. A few days ago I had ear pain because this here, I mean, it put pressure, you know, this little, my speech processor put pressure on my ear and my glasses and all together, you know, it was just too much for my ear. And I changed that little part, you know, maybe you can see that it looks a little bit different from the one I had before. Maybe I will post a picture for comparison, I don't know. But now I feel a little bit better. I'm not sure if this makes a difference. I would rather have it this if I would rather wish that this were of plastic, you know, like soft plastic, a bit softer material, because this is really sometimes uncomfortable. But yeah, I have to wear it. So anyway, with all those things, yeah, not much is happening, you know. Yeah, I guess that was the video. Thanks for watching. I will be back soon. Bye.